first repair is done on the hull at the bow, and here you can see the old kauri wood, and here is the new piece of kauri. It is looks very dark now, but it's varnished because it's the inside of the guitar. Here we did this with a small vacuum bag. You see the butyl tape, and here is a
air distribution
or carrier for the vacuum, the transporter. And you can actually see that, now you cannot with this camera, but you can actually see the epoxy is here. And here is the small vacuum